Group stage action for you today. Some tension in the air, and all the players know exactly what is at stake for them in this game.
And quite often in these situations, you can find a bit of a stalemate. It's who can be the braver in possession that decides it.
Second match, match day two in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition, and maybe a few more to come.
Here's the lineup. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
And this is how the USA line up. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Well, offside. And it's not going to change the course of the game.
Now, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as blameless as that.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Here's Raquel Mayor. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. I don't know how difficult the choice it was for Sidney Leroux, having been born in Canada, to represent the USA.
Well, I'm sure the US people would have taken her on board as one of their own when she became a part of that gold medal winning team in London in 2012.
Still a lot more to come in her football career from Alex Morgan, you feel, in her mid-20s.
Yeah, she started young, hasn't she, for her country. The youngest player in the US team at the 2011 Women's World Cup. And had a great career for Seattle Sounders and Portland Thorns.
Latino. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. It's Noyola. Ibarra. Here's Johnston. Possession in the midfield area. Noyola. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely, to say the least. It's a useful ball in, punched away by the goalkeeper. Perez. Change once more. Brian. Now it's Rapinoe.
This is one of the venues where you have to be really acclimatized to do well to play here because of the altitude issues in Mexico City at the Azteca.
Yeah, and when it's full, I mean, I think it hosts anything up to 115,000 people. How many stadiums in the world can contain that many these days?
Opportunity to cross it now. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Attacking well here. The shot's up! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. No doubt that's a corner.
She's got the ball back.
Oh, in goes the cross. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper hit the bar.
Brian. It's looking good, this move.
What a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Miranda. Ibarra.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
Perez. Saubra. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
And here's the shot, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And that's gone behind for a corner. Morgan, Lauren Holiday, and Morgan,
now the shot,
and into the goalkeeper's midriff. Espinosa. Noyola. Bryan. Leroux. It's a turnover of possession here.
Into the attacking third.
Perez. It's Noyola.
Shots on here. What a fine save.
Well, they've got a corner. Megan Rapinoe. Sydney Leroux. That's one defender.
The score!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Now to Bryan. Lauren Holiday.
Here is a chance for them.
Very good stop here. Let's see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. Takes your breath away.
You have to say the marking was pretty pitiful, but really good finish.
Well, I want to see see this again, this goal. Widen the margin here to 2-0. Mayor. Taking the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Sidney Leroux. Crosses in. Perez. Oh, the goalkeeper's relieved to get that. That looked a chance. Megan Rapinoe. Leroux. That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact. Under that sort of pressure, despite not a very convincing first touch. Now Sauerbrunn. It's a real tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. Now to Bryan. Noyola. They might open them up now. Chance! Missed it. Shots up! Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Here's Holiday. Sidney Leroux. And the board shows 3 added minutes. It's Perez. Morgan. Cut off! Terrific stop! Corner given. Goes for it with a fist. Well, offside by the proverbial mile.
Yeah, I mean, they couldn't have scored from it, but you hope that they're not going to get caught offside that far.
Johnston. Now it's Leroux. That's half time. 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset here, but the side that are really the favoured side are very much on the front foot and on the right side of the scoreline.
Yeah, and weaker side, the underdogs, have just got to try and lift themselves in that dressing room and try and come back. It's not going to be easy.
Attacking well here. The shot's on. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Interception because the pass was. And here's the shot, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Perez. It's Noyola.
Shots on here. What a fine save. Now, here is a chance for them. It opened them up here.
Very good stop here.
With a substitution here, another defender ready to come on, possibly shutting up shop, Alan.
It looks that way, doesn't it? Trying to defend that lead, and why not? It'd be an important win.
Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
Mayor. Ibarra. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Morgan Bryan. Holiday. There goes the cross. Chance from the pass. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. towards Leroux. Now Garcia Mendes. Change of possession here. Here's Perez. Ibarra. The cross coming in. Able to make a good interception. Credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Now Mayor. See what the ref's going to do. Becky Sauerbrunn. Holiday. Now to Bryan. Possession changes feet. Here's Holiday. Morgan Bryan. It could be a chance. Oh, well saved. Strong, powerful clearance. Going to be a throw here. We are going to see a substitution now. Morgan Bryan is with Heath. They've opened them up here. Now Mayor. Noyola. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Raquel. Shots on here. Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target. A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Tackling is a real skill. Lauren Holiday. To Romero. It's a turnover of possession here. Heath. Now it's Leroux. trying to find Holiday. That will help ease the pressure.
Subs getting ready. Morgan Bryan.
Really strong play in the tackle.
Ocampo. Becky Sauerbrunn. The shot's on!
Oh, a miss.
Substitution for the losing team here.
To shuffle the pack a bit now. Pitch here. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Now Sauerbrunn. Now to Bryan. It's Perez. To Ocampo. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Mayor. Noyola. Mercado. Keeping the move going. Sydney Leroux. Got the ball back. Campo. The cross is in.
And shoots!
Didn't hit it cleanly at all.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now. A straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Press. Here's the cross. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Now the shot! Oh, the losing team are in trouble here as they nearly shipped another goal.
Was rooted to the spot there. That is, and why not when you finish first time like that?
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Lauren Holiday. Perez. Here's Perez. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Well, here we are looking at the fans who are looking on in unbridled joy.
Yeah, and I think you've got to appreciate these matches because they don't come along all too often.
Espinosa.
Off the post,
looking a problem until the clearance was made. final score, how well they've played, and they've thoroughly deserved this victory as the final whistle has gone.
I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, the losing side. We expected a bit more, I have to say.
Well here.
The shot's on. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. This might be it.
Splendid goal here.
Here is a chance for them.
They've opened them up here. Very good stop here.
Great goal!
This could be it.
Now one back. Oh, fantastic goal. Shot up. Off the post.